Superman and Lois Lane got doused. So did Homer Simpson, Matt Damon, Martha Stewart. This guy did it in an airplane, upside down. In just 1 month, the Ice Bucket Challenge has generated $100 million. As of Friday, the ALS Association says donations are up an astonishing 3,504% from the same time period last year. And while you can say that's hashtag amazing, there's a worry that these dunkers' expectations might be disappointed. Because even with all this money, a cure for ALS is still a long way off.
Progress against these really tough issues takes patience and it takes time. We're not going to see results overnight, and nobody should expect that.
Phil Buchanan is president of the Center for Effective Philanthropy. He says whether it's an earthquake in Haiti or an attack on the homeland, donors often want to see quick results, and they want to know where their money is going right away.
There'd be a temptation to give it all away quickly, but it might be wiser to be more deliberate, see what shows evidence of success, and then and only then fund that in a bigger way.
Why would there be pressure to distribute it quickly?
I think that donors may just have an expectation that it's simpler than it is.
The ALS Association doesn't have a breakdown yet of how all the ice bucket money will be spent, and it acknowledged the spending pressures directly in a statement this week, saying, "This isn't a matter of spending these dollars quickly, it's a matter of investing these dollars prudently to achieve maximum impact in our quest to help people living with the disease and those yet to be diagnosed." And while a cure might not come overnight, at least for now, more and more money is. With Ice Bucket Challenge donations now averaging $9 million per day.
Charity, ALS, yay, donate.
Elizabeth Cohen, CNN, reporting. Okay.